Vice President Mike Pence said he would reschedule his visit to Indiana, and he has. Pence is scheduled to be in the Hoosier State this Thursday and Friday. Thursday, he plans to stop in Fort Wayne. He also plans to be in the state Friday. No word on the timing or exactly where he will be or what he will be doing here. Vice President Pence was scheduled to be here in Indianapolis October 9th to vote early, but that trip was canceled the day before.